Up, ujjayi breathing. Exhale, pull in the low belly, slowly lower the elbows to the floor. Now we'll add Adho Mukha Svanasana to this movement, making a vinyasa or sequence to warm up the shoulders and arms. So inhale, come forward and up onto the hands and knees, lift the chest. Exhale, curl the toes under, pull the hips up and back for Adho Mukha Svanasana, downward facing dog. Exhale, bend all the way forward. Inhale, come all the way up with a flat back. Exhale, release the arm, straighten the leg. Up, right, up, left, up and back. One more cycle with arm pattern one. Arms come up, two, three, four, and come left, right, left, right, left. Add arms, step, pivot, step, pivot, right, left, right, left, right, left. Up, forward, together, lift the chest. Up, forward, together. And back. Step, touch, step. Touch, step. Touch and knees to the right, look left, bring your right hand on top of the knees and we'll hold a few breaths.
Which is left, touch, right, touch, left, touch, right, touch. Left, touch, right, touch, left, touch, right, touch. Here you keep the hips going, but you add a circle and a roll down. So left, front, right, back, up, roll, down, release. Down onto the heels with a little bam to hit the eight. When you do the isolation, the roll comes a little bit back behind the rib cage. Six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight.
And now both arms, both legs, shoulders down, reach up. Exhale, come down to the original position, rest on your forehead or your chin.
Together, you're going to do a zipper, you're going to turn a little bit for the body wave, sneak your back foot forward, right toes under, slowly come up.
Exhale, pull in the low belly and slide the hands down the right leg, tuck the chin, flex the right foot. Inhale, lead with the chest to come all the way up, slide the hands up the leg.
2 weeks later, after consistently working with your backward bend, then you can, keeping the low belly contracted and your upper abdominals zipped, then you can come back a little bit more. And when you get back to a back here, what goes from a body wave moves into a layback. And a layback is lifting the chest up, bringing the shoulders back, and keeping the head with the sternum. So it's like you're holding, as my teacher Carolina Noriccio likes to say, it's like you're holding a Nerf ball or an orange here. So you're not gonna squish here. You're gonna keep the chin up. This one works great with triplets, but it can work with any of the patterns.